I tore your ass. Stay away from that arm, see?
I gotta call Marion, man.
That's about to be a long distance call now. That's 600 miles. Man, we are 600 miles closer to Miami.
Yeah, it's also 600 miles further away from New York, Ty.
You know, I know where you can pick up a real nice taste. Though it's more like play. Sunday night, we're throwing a little gathering. All good people.
No, I can't. I'm busy. Anyway, I'm not really hooked.
Oh, I know. But it's a real nice taste. I'll see you Sunday, man, Mary.
Okay, Mrs. Goldfarb, just trying to answer my questions, okay? When did you start taking the pills?
Oh, the summer.
You started in the summer, last summer?
I got the best place in the sun.
Okay.
Ada fixed my hair.
Everything's gonna be all right, Mrs. Goldfarb. We'll get you fixed up in no time.
Hold tight, man. Hold tight.
I can't cut it, man. I can't fucking cut it. God, I gotta do something about this arm, Ty.
All right, let me see what it looks like, man. Oh, damn, Jim. That's about the ugliest motherfucker I ever seen.
I gotta call Marion.
Fuck that. I need to get you to a hospital, man.
Some manners.
Can you hear me? Can you see me?
Yes, sir.
Okay for work.
Mouthpiece.
Can you hear me? Can you see me?
Says he's got something wrong with his arm.
I don't think he'll be putting any more dope in that arm.
Smells worse than he do.
Test.
Better get him over to the hospital. I don't expect to live out the week.
Ready, and one.
It's all right. Don't worry. You're in a hospital.
Marion.
Who's that? She'll be sent for. She'll come.
No.
No?
No, she won't.
She'll come.
No.
personality. Straight from Brighton Beach, Brooklyn, please give a juicy welcome to Mrs. Sarah Gunford!
I'm delighted to tell you that you have just won the grand prize! Now let me tell you what you've won. Your prize is a sweet smile on his own private business. He just got engaged and is about to get married this summer. Will you please give a warm and juicy welcome, Harry Goldfarb!
Juice my Harry, juice my Harry, juice my Harry. Ooh, Harry got juice, Harry got juice. Ooh, Harry.
I love you, Harry.
I love you too, Mom.